They're coming out on the stage. There's gonna be a big fight. Gotta sit down and tell the story though. It started out with a kiss, but now he's wondering, is the kid really his? As if it's only a kiss. Now they're starting to shout, and he calls her a slag. So she calls him a joke, tells him he's a bad dad. Now here comes the host with lie detector results, holding an envelope, and she's looking quite stressed. Now, has she passed the test? Now, let us know.
You're not the child's biological father. You're a liar, and you lied for 17 years.
Jealousy, absent dads and missing teeth, swimming through so many lies, and a DNA surprise. I am watching every day all this drama on TV. I can't turn away my eyes. It's Jeremy.
Haven't even spoken. Be quiet!
Pipe down, Gary!
They're coming out on the stage. Bugs are gonna be flying. Gotta sit down and tell the story though. I'm not happy at all. A reunion episode.
I hate reunion shows.
I know, there's no fighting in those.
But now there's a new guest. Someone shat in their fridge. And it's all getting tense. Here comes Steve and he's peeved. But in Jez's hands is the truth of who pooed. Give us the truth, and I'm clutching my chest. Now, the lie detector test. Now, let us know.
I'm really sorry about this. I have to do this. Did you poo in the fridge? It's a question we asked.
I can't believe someone shat in a fridge. I'm lost.